This is Nilprokos, Hyderabad Road, and this is Al Mazar Waliullah, and other thing. This is Biryani House, Delhi ki mashhoor biryani. This is Biryani House. Very busy on the moment. It's daytime, 2 o'clock. Now I'm gonna show you how to make it biryani. This gentleman is making a biryani. I'm gonna show you in the background. How busy they are, very busy on the moment. This is Mirpur Khas, near to the Hyderabad. This is my city. I born here, I grow here. 20 years ago, I like to eat this biryani all the time. And it's still same. Before they are doing on a stall, but now they got a big shop. Mashallah, they got a growth in this. Very good. And these are the owner of this business. How busy they are. Very long queue. People are standing in a queue, and weather is very hot. On the moment is 42 temperature, but people like to eat biryani. They got a, you know, the parcel takeaway, and also you can, if you like to eat here. This is fried onion. Look how the people enjoy the biryani. This gentleman is very busy on the moment. If you want to come here for class, you must try this biryani. This is in a main, in the Shahi Bazaar. This is the owner of this business. This is Baldia Market. These are the customers. Also they got the other shop, same shop, but also this is the flower man. Mostly flower people are selling. I will show you again. Each gentleman is very busy on the moment. He don't have time to talk something, but they are selling nice biryani. Business owner, I gonna talk to with owner. Assalamu alaikum sir. Aapka naam kya sir?
Mohammad
Awais. Sir, aap kitne arse se yahan pe?
18
saal ho gaye. This gentleman name is Mr. Awais. He is saying to us, he is here last maybe 18 years, more than 18 years. And also this is the for head chef for this thing. He is cooking all the time. I know this gentleman very long time. And mashallah, they got a very good business. And this is the customer. Customers are desperately waiting for queue, but on the moment very busy. And this is the price list. Delhi chicken biryani. This is the price list. And this is the phone number for this shop. If you want to order on our phone, they're gonna prepare you.